Best for the upcoming Women's World Cup. You girls have got this.